It's so big!
I didn't know there were so many types of Japanese art.
Usually one concentrates on their own style. However, Sensei creates
it's
all
too tight.
This by himself.